Tonight, officers have arrested two men after a police chase ended in a crash. It came to an end near Rolette Park Drive and Sly Avenue in Tampa. Eagle 8 HD flying over that scene. According to police, they received a call of shots fired in the area when they tried to pull over a vehicle that matched the description of what they were looking for. The suspect took off. We're told that driver then crashed the vehicle and ran away. But again, two people have been arrested.